Little Star Reborn Rescue here, and I am at Traveling Consignment Store. It's not really good news.
I guess maybe people drop it off.
Let me see. Right. I'll give you an example of the prices. They've got these newbie test files that they sell at Walmart for like, you know, $3.50, and this person's wanting $9 for them. So, just to kind of give you an example of the prices that people are asking for their stuff, three bottles that are kind of glass, $20. Those are four, those aren't too bad. Nipples. Here's more pessies for two Eva Flow bottles. Five. So yeah, their prices are kind of steep here to be considered a consignment store. New sheets, $15. Kind of high here. Okay, so if I don't talk much, that means I'm in a crowded area, and that's where I'm mostly showing Lacey, so I don't get anyone's face. But this place is crowded, and people are looking, but not a whole lot buying, which I don't know. So. Yes, you can hear by the noise that it's so, I did find a pack of socks for $1. That was a good deal. But they got this portable crib shipped. Skills like a baby's kicking on her or something like get something. And they are wanting $164.
Yeah, you give them up.
You can, excuse me. Which $164 you can get it cheaper at Walmart. So, and it will be brand new.
Well, I know, but I'm gonna get it.
Paper bags for like $20. $15. I was like, I can get that at Walmart. But yeah, here, I'll give you another example of prices. They've got this baby Bajoran bouncer. For that. Crazy. A stroller that hadn't been opened yet. $295. And that's the stroller. And some of the prices are crazy. This one don't have the glass on it. Saturday, so a lot of stuff is supposed to be 50% off, but a lot of the sellers have, they put on the tags, they put yes or no, 50% off, the sellers say no. Bouncy seat, $35, you can get it for Walmart. This little one, $40. But it is, some of the prices are completely insane. I did find a pack of four socks for $2, and they will be 50% off, so that would be $1. So that's a good deal. But, I mean, they probably have nothing. See, I did see this outfit, and I think it's adorable, but I'm not a Western Kentucky University fan. So if it didn't have that on it, I would have got it, but it does. So.
I can't bring her wagon.
But they're high. They do have, that's where I found the socks.
This is my first
one. There. And then I managed to get a pair that weren't yucky. And they got the hats, which I wasn't really impressed with. As you can see, they do have a pack of new socks for $5. You can get that at Walmart for that. Brand new also. Tights. Some old onesies. And we got shoes. It's supposed to be 0 to 2 size, but they all look huge. Throwing, you know, they can't be 0 to 2. Well, that's a size 1, but still high. Or good. Some more 0 to 2. There's hardly any 0s. They're like all 1s and 2s. Yeah, that's a 2. But that one closed at 1, and I was like 30 minutes away, and they were closing in an hour, so that wouldn't have worked. But they do have purses, but I'm after cheap diaper bags, and they don't have any. I'm going to be going to Roses. They've got some diaper bags brand new for $7. I'm going to get rid of those. One are toys and books. But anyway, and it'll be discounted to $1. And in pretty good shape. But this video is getting long, so I will talk to y'all later. Bye.